Christian Cage returns from injury on All Elite Wrestling Dynamite. All Elite Wrestling has a loaded roster, but a few key members are still out of action due to injury. This week on Dynamite, the company's injured reserve list was lighted by one name. Jungle Boy and Brian Cage had a hard-fought match on All Elite Wrestling Dynamite this week. After Jungle Boy secured the win, things were not over from him. Christian Cage appeared on the top of the ramp and Jungle Boy charged him. Cage was still in an arm sling and they mentioned how he has been out of action due to injury on commentary. Suddenly, Christian Cage hit Jungle Boy with some pepper spray and then he took off his sling. It turns out that he is not injured anymore. After hitting a kill switch, his message was loud and clear. We will have to see whether this story goes from here. Obviously, Jungle Boy and Christian Cage should have happened months ago. But Cage's injury stalled things. Now that Cage is back, it seems that Jungle Boy has his rivalry back on track. Friends, what are your thoughts about this? Sound off in the comments below.